Hi guys, well, welcome to my channel. I'm new to YouTube, not like watching it, but making videos. I really just want to get to 50 subscribers, and if I can get to more, then that's great. And I'm not going to be like these other YouTubers and be fake and just be in here for the money, because I know I'm not going to really be that famous or anything. I'm just like, it's something to do for quarantine, coronavirus. It's something to do if I want to be an actual YouTuber when I grow up, because I do. So, I'm just going to do a Q&A and do jelly fruits. I'm doing it with water because I'm ghetto like that. And I don't feel like bringing a whole jug of juice and stuff like that, because if I do a cup, I'm going to like waste it up and I'll feel like refilling my cup. So, yeah. Let's get straight into the video. I'm back. I just don't know how to feel about making a YouTube channel. It should be great, but like, I don't know. We will find out. So I'm 12. I'm currently... I'm not 12, the freak. I'm not 12 years old. I'm 13. Actually, so what you want to do in the jelly fruit is you pour water in the bag. I'm just do some and then talk about y'all. But I'm 13 at this moment. I will be 14. Well, technically I'm 12 and a half. I'll be 13 in September. Okay, we just turned 13. I'm not really going to do anything for my birthday. I asked for $100. My parents said they'd think about it for my birthday because of the coronavirus. But my state will be out of school because of the coronavirus the rest of the year. So, like, I'm not going to do anything for my birthday. My mom's birthday party got canceled. My birthday party got canceled. Any birthday party that is during the coronavirus probably got canceled. Anyways, I live with my mom, my stepdad, and my sister. And, well, actually, we're planning on, my parents have been planning on moving to Texas, so. At least that's good, because my friend goes to Texas. Hey. Like, that's fine, so. I'm going to have to do it this way. I'm going to see if it works, though. Didn't really work that way. That's okay. But, okay, this one of my saving is bothering me. But anyways, I am a funny person. Like I said, I did not join YouTube to, like, get fame, get clout. None of that. No, that's not what we do. But instead of standing, we're going to sit. Because I know you guys probably getting tired of me standing up. I'm going to sit right here. And we're going to talk. Chatty chat, chat, chat. If my phone will stay. I've been calling me at this moment, but we're planning on moving to Texas soon, so that should be good. If you want to know any of my social medias, I'll try to put them in the link. Like, you know, I don't know how to edit or anything like that, so, like, I'm just... We're gonna figure it out. I'm gonna figure out how to do an intro and stuff like that. Maybe I can get a props on... Maybe from another YouTuber if they, like, respond to my DM. I already have, like, already have DM'd a person, a YouTuber, and they have not DM'd me back. I don't know why. I was trying to get, like... Ooh. It's water. Oh, it's steady spilling. No, it's on my bed. It's on my bed now. Maybe I should never do that like that. But today is the day before Easter. So, like... And I'm making this video currently. Check the seats on. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 11:22 p.m.
I'm making this video at 11:22 p.m. right now. Yeah, on my channels, I'm gonna try to do mukbangs. I might do pranks. I don't know. I'm gonna try to get my sister in on my YouTube channel, stuff like that. If she believes in me, I don't know. I'm scared. That is one everywhere. Oop, they're falling. Anyway, try from my social medias in a week. What do you guys wanna follow me? I don't know. Probably not. I have Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok, and YouTube. Now let me tell you something. If you don't like edits, do not go to my Instagram. I got a lot of edits on there. And then if I'm like, who doesn't like edits? Probably a lot of people don't like edits. But if you are an edit lover, you can send me some pictures of you through the app. You can follow me. I'll follow you back. And I don't really know how long this video is going to be, but, like, it should be short. Hopefully. Yo, it's like I tied it right here. Just look at it. Let's see. But I think I'm just tired. Oh, I do have a lot of scrunchies, so I will probably be doing a scrunchie collection. Probably will be doing something like that. I will try to get my family into doing this with me. It's not gonna be a family channel, it's gonna be my channel, mom, because like I like to work industries by myself, not with somebody else. And I know that seems a little selfish, but like that's just how I am. Yeah, I'm making this the night before Easter. Like I said, I don't really know how long this video is going to be, but y'all comment down below what, songs, no, what you, no, what Netflix or Hulu shows to watch. I'm not watching no All American, that's what I'm not watching. Do not comment down no All American. I forgot how much you like, comment, subscribe. Um, That's really all I can say. I don't know what to say. Oh, my birthday is September 25th, 2007. I will put my number. Saying like, call me and you know, like, call me, hey, let's be friends. But no. I'm good. I'm gonna try to change my YouTube name if I can. Ooh. I don't really know how to change a YouTube name. I just gotta like change the name to my profile. You really good. I will not lie. Be if you do, you stay too. Gotta be like, oh, baby, no, baby. And I'll try to do as much videos as I can. I'm gonna try to film Easter, even though we're not doing an Easter hunt. Easter hunt.
Song.
My stupid ad. Comment down below if y'all like, if y'all don't like YouTube ads or Spotify ads. This is the fake that you, the face that you make when Spotify says, "Oh, do this ad, this ad," but. Like they do that. It's like fudge. I'm trying to do like a real big one if I can. But this is bigger than all my other. This is bigger than all my other ones. Yo, look. Like, let me tie it up first. And I will put the link in the description to my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my TikTok. If y'all want to follow, y'all don't got to. Y'all don't want to. I'm not forcing you to. If y'all even got those apps, some of y'all be like, oh, TikTok too childish, TikTok this, TikTok that. Is TikTok childish? Why your mama on there? Is TikTok childish? Why your grandma on there? Answer that question. Oh, awesome. I have a double smash. I forgot about that. I do be doing dances, but like, I don't really do dances. I don't have a lot of followers like, at all. Don't even have 10 followers. I don't care. I have more followers on all my social medias, on all my other social medias. Well, I'm tying it wrong. Okay. We gotta get this right. I just don't want one at a time because I don't know if I have a lot of space on my phone. So I do have a lot of videos and pictures and stuff. And I don't know. Yes, so if you in, then stay to me. Gotta be like, oh, baby. No, oh, baby. You got me all right, baby. You look good. Oh, by the way, I do cuss a lot, so if I hear cussing, it's not nothing new. Don't be surprised if I do. See, if y'all don't like cussing or anything like that, don't watch my YouTube videos. Got it. You look. Y'all, just take a minute to admire how big this jelly is. Just look at it. It doesn't look, it looks small on camera, but it's huge. No. It's all over the floor. I'm gonna do the rest. I don't want. And one. No, I actually have two more bags left. Oh, this video is 16 minutes. I guess that's good enough. A little bit. Oh, a little bit more. And the rest of that bottle goes in another bag. I wish I had the real things, but. I don't. Because they cost way too much money. I did ask my sister if she got them for me, but like they haven't came yet. And I don't even know if I'm going to do YouTube videos on that. Y'all just let me know. Because she did say something about my package got something to do with the coronavirus. Okay. Oh, she was coughing a lot. I said she don't got the coronavirus, but like I've been coughing a lot too, but like it stopped. I'm good. Besides, that's not, that's just one symptom. Besides, everybody coughs. Fuck. That's just one symptom. I can breathe. Fuck. I'm not tired at all. I just poured the rest of the bag in there. This thing is huge. Gotta be like, oh, baby, no, baby. You got me a lot, baby. Hold on, I don't know about that. I'm gonna try to pinch it and twist it. Pinch, twist. You can like, twist it up there. And twist it up there. Y'all, this is the last one. This is because this is the biggest one. I'm glad I saved the best for last. At least see how good this one can be. Y'all see how big that is? Like, what the fuck? I can't put this in my mouth. Cold soaking wet, but we're gonna use you here. You will be seeing a lot of me. Yeah, that's just very sad, but we are nicklets. Why would I say that? What should I? Oh, J Squad, Badger Squad.